Have you ever feel like there is war or battle within yourself? Or maybe you always feel that every time you want to make a choice or decision, there are two voices within you. The one who always attacking you, who always make you feel overthinking, anxiety, or something uncontrollable within yourself. And the other side is the voice that always remind you about, don't do that because that's not good. You should do this because this is more wise. This is more healthy for you. This is good for your long term. See, there are two voices within yourself. And if you reach a point which is this inner battle always makes an inner conflict within you, and it caused so many effects which getting bigger and bigger, and you feel confused which kind of voice you should listen to. In this episode, I will help you to go to certain state, get a crystal clear which voice you should listen to. And you can apply this anytime you need a guide from within. Hello beautiful soul, welcome back with me, Cindy Acho. If you're new here, I help authentic people become powerful in purpose. Before we go further, I want to remind you to go subscribe this channel if you find this video relate to you. If you want to raise your vibration, getting clear with your inner self, and you want to become authentically powerful, go click subscribe below and hit the bell button below so you can keep updating what you need to know about mindset, wisdom, knowledge, and so much more. So, what happened with you when both sides of you are in conflict? So those inner battle within you are your ego self and your higher self. If you watch my previous video about high vibration and lower vibration, you must know about ego self and higher self. Ego self link from low vibration and your higher self link from high vibration. Your higher self and your ego self always there within you, but if you are in high vibration, you tend to hear your higher self because you already have a perspective about positivity, compassion, love, and so much more. Courage, willingness, and so much positivity. So you will choose to hear your higher self. But if you are in a low vibration, you tend to choose a voice from your ego self because you're surrounded by negativity, fear. Ego self keep taking control of you so you don't get hurt or you don't fall again like you experienced in your past or like people always say to you, because you always feel uncontrollable when you are here your ego self. That's why people who always hear their ego self always feel anxiety, depressed, and frustrated, and so much more, because they always hear a voice that comes from their mind. Now let me explain more about the higher self and ego self. Your higher self or your spirit, your true self, comes from your soul. When you were born, you are a pure love. You are a love-based being. You are a whole love. But when you are raised by society, raised by your circumstance, the belief system, and everything that you input in yourself, which is comes from material things or physical world, makes you far, makes you go further from your true self. That's why you feel like something apart from yourself, your true self or your higher self and your ego self. Your soul is immortal. It comes from higher dimension rather than physical dimension. That's why your soul is immortal. It's eternal and it's infinite. You know, like there's no limit for your soul. And because your soul is immortal, your soul always wants to guide you so you'll feel closer to your true self. You beg to remind who you really are from the beginning. That's why the higher self is a voice that always sounds wise, that comes from you. And I believe that everybody, no matter how in the vibration they are, they still can hear even though it's just a little, but they can still hear a sound that sounds wise, no matter where level of vibration they are. Your ego self comes from your mind. Your mind comes from your belief and everything that you input since you were born until who you are right now. It will embed in your conscious until your subconscious mind, and it will become your default code or default program in your mind. And you know what? Human brain easily remember negative things rather than positive things. And your mind tend to protect you so you will not fall, or you will not feel hurt, or you will not experience your negative experience before again and again. The voice that comes from your mind called ego self. So now you know that two kind of voice within you is your higher self and your ego self. So there are two kind of yourself within you, and remember that your true self is your higher self. Your body is limited. Your body is live in third dimension, which is your physical world. But your physical world is limited. That's why your true self is your soul, your fifth dimension, which is your soul, your spirit, your true self. That's why always remember your home, because you are a love-based being. You are a divine love. Always remember that. Whenever you feel lost, whenever you feel hopeless, whenever you feel depressed, you may be fear or everything, always remember that you are more than powerful to go back to your true self, because the power is already within you. You only need to practice to hear which kind of voice you should hear based on which kind of vibration you want to live in. You expect yourself to be in high vibration, then there's no other option rather than hear your higher self. I found so many people, especially the high productive people, who want to keep their vibration high, but they still can deal with their overthinking, with their anxiety, or with their own mind. So in this episode, I will help you. I will show you the guide how to deal with your ego self through the guide below. Click it, you can download it, and you can start to practice it. My guide comes from my soul too. As I told you, I'm here to help you become authentically powerful, because you know how to master your mind, you know how to listen to your inner voice, you know how to control yourself. Have a quality of life that you really meant to be. If you are aligned with my purpose, just download it and I will help you. So see you in my next video. There are so many things I want to share to you about high vibration, energy, higher self, spirituality, self-development, and so much more. Keep being you, because you are a powerful and purposeful being.